My name is Moshumi Pandey.
I'm Ben Prashmande.
So I'm a teacher by profession.
I was in job earlier, but now I'm doing my own small business. I connected with you in the past 2 months.
So what is Bure community?
See, Bure community is a place where people of various segments, they come together with different talents and different capabilities. They come together and we make it into a very happy living space. So for me, Bure is that.
We choose with whom we choose our partner of various interests. We work there. We can
contribute
something
to the community.
You
really feel a part of place.
Why you choose Bure? While in Noida, have many options for farms and also close to Delhi.
Because we never wanted to be near Delhi because of the city chaos and all. We wanted something far, close to the nature and far from the city life. And which we found Bure was one of the options. And when we visited Khetri, Bure there, that was awesome.
It was love at first sight for us. We loved that place. And Bure people, they provide a lot of, they are very warm towards people. They'll make you so comfortable. They'll explain from stone to mountain everything. So, and there's nothing hidden here. And it's very open. Whatever they do, there's nothing hidden. And they explain how close they are to nature. They use everything related to nature to grow that property. So that was the best thing we liked. Yes, of course, it is far away from the city chaos.
But still not that far. It is still close to
Delhi. It is, yeah, reachable.
Hardly 3 to 4 hours.
For us, yeah. So that's why we chose Bure.